Danny Green controls. The Sixers, they've been terrific. 9-1 really overall in their last 10 as Curry misses on the jumper. Simmons in overdrive as he brings it across half court.
This is where you all have to get back and keep him in front of you.
Curry is good no matter if it's above the arc or inside it as far as shooting goes. Misses his first couple of efforts. Clippers rebound. Leonard to an open senior. Drives around Harris. Lobs it, I thought anyway, to Zoo. It hits the front of the rim. Zoo with the rebound. Scrapping inside. Surrounded by red jerseys, and the Clippers kick it back outside. A contested three. Great closeout by Danny Green. The last 19 games a season ago for the Clippers and led the league in overall net rating. Four on the clock for Curry. Good defense there by Jackson, but Curry able to smooch it off the glass for two. 16-9 Sixers. 4:15 to play in this first quarter. Sixers 8 of 14. Curry guarded three. And Kawhi Leonard with a one-handed rebound. I would say was and is. Milton back the other way. Sixers love to play at pace. Danny Green loves to shoot threes. Oftentimes gets that result. Curry picks up the dribble. Five to shoot. Man goes over the top of the... Plays a quick game of catch with fellow sniper Danny Green. Curry to Harris. And Tobias Harris knocks down points 14 and 15. Man to the rim, counted and a foul! Terrence Mann is radioactive! And they'll open up the second half with possession as well. They currently lead by five. They have trailed by as many as 10. George stops on a dime, fades, fires and leaves it short. Rebound poked out to Curry.
Now we have a whistle here, and Simmons was in the lane posting up George, who will be called for the foul here.
Jackson accelerates down the lane, puts it up. They say no shot. Simmons out rivals him for the loose ball. Transition three for Curry. That was something Ty Lue said the Clippers have to pay attention to. He misses there. Clippers lead by 7.
With the Brooklyn Nets, so we'll all wait to see which one of these moves ends up impacting these contenders in here in the late in the season.
George chased by Green, lobs it to Mann. Good defense inside by Curry, forcing the turnover for the Clippers. George stutter step whistle it up.